attempt this challenge. I've seen the calisthenics guys do on the YouTube yesterday where they did 100 pull-ups and 200 push-ups and try to get it done under 10 minutes. I'm a regular weightlifter, not a calisthenics guy, so I'm going to give this an attempt and see how it goes, man. It's the first one. I might join the game. You know what I mean? 10 minutes, set my clock. It's 100 and 200. Let me know how my form is after I sit in the comments. Push is easy, pull a little difficult. Thank you. Sheesh. That's 40. Oh. Big props to all my cow guys. Y'all get the job done. See you. I'm at 13 minutes, man. Hey. I should have worked my way up to this instead of jumping in deep. But that's just how I roll. I jump in the deep, see where I'm at. Two more. Boom. 15:24. Probably was a few seconds faster, but 15:24. Hey, man. I'm a weightlifter. 57. First time doing the cow challenge. I'm gonna continue to support the calisthenic guys on the bars. I'm gonna start working more of this into my workout. As you see, I won't need no cardio today. Hey, I could be raced at. Iron sharpens iron. The blacksmith. So what it is ISIF.TheBlacksmith. That's on Instagram and YouTube. Like, share, comment. Get at me. Big shout out to Rick Wright and the crew. Peace.